Hi guys, welcome to Kitty Studies. This is the part 2 of acids and bases of 7th class science, second unit. And the acidic acid is called commonly vinegar. Acetic acid is commonly called vinegar. This is the acetic acid called milk of magnesia. Is chemically known as magnesium hydroxide. Milk of magnesia is chemically known as magnesium hydroxide. Acidic acids and bases are commonly identified indicator. Acids or bases are commonly identified indicator. The substance which turns blue litmus to red color is known as acid. And the substance which turns red litmus to blue color is known as acid. The substance and the substance which turns red litmus to blue color is known as basic. Let us do one experiment. Take two test tubes. Add lemon juice. Add lemon juice in two test tubes and add marbles in one test tube and add eggshells in another test tube. What you observe in two test tubes and bring a burning matchsticks near the test tubes. In this test tube there was a gas and the gas light and the gas passes another test tube to lime water. And you can see that the formation of precipitation. The lime water will turn to milky white color. And this is the part 2 of acids and bases. And thank you for watching this video. See you in next video. Bye. Subscribe my channel.